room 7 اوكي
23
فهم الواقع والالمام بالسياسه المعاصره to understand the reality around you surrounding you and knowing the contemporary politics of the society you are working at without living the past and saying الصحابه or الخلفاء should find we learn from the past to be aware of what is surrounding us understanding the contemporary issues and politics knowing how to speak to the people how to deliver a speech to the right people when you go to the kids you crack jokes عم محمد عنده غيتية إيا أو His Royal Highness has a farm إيا إيا أو In his farm he has a cuckoo This is when you talk to kids When you talk to women they have their problems When you talk to men they have their own problems When you talk to farmers Workers Laborers Professors Intellect You have to address everybody According to their understanding According to their understanding رجع يعني ايه يعني when I do a mistake I admit that I'm wrong and I go back to apologize to the people even if they are subordinate to me okay. even if they are kids I come back to apologize to them you be the first to carry the burden of responsibility to be the first and this exactly happened when the Prophet ﷺ was in Medina And they had this, you know, this big gun, boom. And by the time everybody was waking up and trying to go outside, he came back and said, okay, cool down, it's over. So he was the first to discover the news and come back, to comfort them. Listen carefully and attentively to people when they talk. Especially if they are less than you. They are younger than you. They are not the caliber. Give them the attention. I didn't say it at the beginning, it should be at the very beginning. Patience. Patience, الصبر عند مش عارف استبال يعني استبال يعني اللي هو الانجليزي استبر يعني it's more than صبر. Okay, I don't know what you call it. استبار.
There's no resilience.
Resilience.
صبر واستبار, okay? Being kind, الرحمة. Kind to others, caring for others, and being just, fair, and show fairness in your dealing with them. The last one, to be considerate to everyone in the group. When you talk, when you are amongst the group, you look at everybody. Don't keep looking at one individual and ignore the other. Don't give your back to the people. Just keep considering everybody. This is some of the characteristics in you as leaders. And now is the time for you to group it, to ask questions, and to make comments.